Scum!
Help me gather the boys. Go on, get everyone downstairs.
There's a kid! Alias William H. Bonney!
Deputy Carlisle, I best go speak to him.
Antrim and Dave Rudabaugh of Las Vegas!
He said Dave Rudabaugh of Las Vegas!
Real happy for you, Dave.
Black knights on the premises, turn your bodies over to the law or perish in flame! I'm coming in to talk to you. If anything happens to me, the citizens here say they will string her up and burn her. Do you agree to those terms?
Do I agree to those terms? Who is this guy? Yes, sir. We agree to those terms.
I'm going in.
All right, boys. Put your guns away. Look respectable. Ladies upstairs. We're fired. Disappear.
Gentlemen, which of you is the leader of your gang?
That would be me.
Arkansas Dave.
You are not, Dave.
I am so.
You are not.
I am so.
Are not.
I am so.
Gentlemen, I am a deputized man, and I do things law way.
Which way?
Law way.
Law way. I see. Okay. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Now, the people out there, they do things their own way. They got their mind set on a hanging. Now, it's gonna be hell if I can't control this situation. So, what I propose is this. I understand you have an Indian in your group?
Yes, sir. Jose Chavez y Chavez. He's a Mexican Indian. How'd that be?
Well, that'll be just fine. If I can give this Indian to those people out there, they'll be well satisfied. The rest of you can just ride out.
You hear that, Chavez?
Sir?
I agree to those terms. You're an angry mob indeed, and we do happen to have an Indian on the premises. Give me your hat. Now, Mr. Lawway, may I see your hat?
I really don't see how hats are relevant in this situation.
I do. Dave. The gentleman's jacket. There. Now I can talk to you. Now you don't look like such a politician.
Can I take the Indian with me or not?
The Indian's going out to satisfy the crowd. But you obviously don't understand the meaning of the word pals. Think I'd hand my friend over to a bucket of mule dung like you? That's an insult. Turn around, Chief.
Come on, Carlisle! You bringing him out or not? All
right, you white caps! We're coming out, but we're coming out shooting! Get ready for war! Woo!
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. That's Deputy Carlisle. That's James Carlisle.
Let's go.
That said defendant, William H. Bonney, alias Kid, alias William Antrim, alias Henry McCarty, be confined in prison in said Lincoln County by the sheriff of such county until on the day aforesaid he be taken from such prison to a suitable and convenient place of execution within said county and there be hanged by the neck till he be dead. Now, do you have anything to say, young man?
Yes, Your Honor, I do. You can go to hell, hell, hell.
I got 18 dimes in each barrel, boy.